pimp went into base with a bomb. There must be some kind of fuel processing plant here. Could be useful. Nearly out of bullets.
Da zu Boden gegangen.
Out of ammo. else. think I've grabbed all I can. Hitler planning for his new toys. Need to find out their address. This document outlines the Nazis' missile strategy. Churchill will be happy. Some way of showing the bombers where we are. Overloading the hydrogen peroxide plant would do it. Another one. Gotta deal with it. Specifications for the missile. London will be very happy. Sure, the Nazis can't salvage anything from this operation. But how?
Jetzt komme ich!
Nothing else to find. Another one. Gotta deal with it. Better put this... Another one. That's all the missiles dealt with.
Thank you.
Time's a charm. Need to overload the system. Mother Hand, this is Red Fox. Send your regards. I repeat, send your regards to Allegra.
All I wanted was the Angel.
I didn't know the partisans would follow her to their deaths.
They followed her because she gave them hope. They died heroes.
Hope, in reality, is the worst of all evils, because it prolongs the torments of man. Friedrich Nietzsche.
General Bowen, I presume.
The Worth Terrors are shapeless, formless.
If no one knows who I am, I can be whoever I need to be.
I can manipulate. I can avoid detection if need be.
I could be a man. Well. Or a monster.
Dorfman or Bowen?
Yeah, exactly.
We have Kessler, and the production facilities are wrecked.
Kessler will be dead before he's any use to the Allies. Unless we're a little, mischief in the production facility, well, it's just too late.
Yeah, I'm going to start with the USS Ancon.
The illustrious General Eisenhower.
I'll take the Allied fleet, ship by ship.
Operation Avalanche will be extinguished before it's even begun. See, if only this was enough. But,
it's not.
Bring her in here!
Yeah.
See, there is no hope here.
No, not anymore. We're going to torture her.
Yeah.
And, you're going to watch, Lieutenant.
All it takes is a spark.
Sacrifice themselves to escape.
sure it wasn't in vain. The fleet, including Eisenhower's command ship, Ancon, was saved. Avalanche happened as planned. The U.S. 5th Army and British 8th fighting their way up the Italian mainland. The Angel was dead. But the spark she ignited spread like wildfire, clearing the way for the Allies. But the path to Rome would be treacherous, and it'd be another year before we broke through the Gothic line, the Germans' main line of defense.